All right, fans of the Big Apple, Madison Square Garden, Monday night, October the 22nd, in a return bout for the World Wrestling Federation heavyweight title. As a matter of fact, the contract signed right in the middle of the ring in front of 22,000 people. And what an auspicious debut for Bobby the Brain Heenan, Big John Studd.
I could have given anything to been in Hulkamania's dressing room. He came to Madison Square Garden strutting down the street thinking he had the night off. He was going to step in the ring and have an easy victory. Can you imagine the look on his face when the promotion told him that he had to step in the ring with Big John the Studd? And then, not only that, that he's going to have in his corner his new manager, the Brain of professional wrestling, Bobby Heenan. Well, Hulkamania, the WWF, has been knocking on my door every day of the week, and they've been telling me you're not the world's heavyweight champion because Hulkamania saved it on the no count out rule. Well, Gene, if that's the way it is, I don't want the belt. Here's the belt. You give it to your friend, and when I see him in the ring, I'll beat you, Hulk Hogan, because you won't be able to hide on the floor. You won't be able to stay away from the Stud.
All right, you know, like I said in Madison Square Garden as I stood in the ring, that Hulk Hogan was dumb, but I didn't think he was this dumb. So let me get the rules straight now so everybody understands. The giant John Studd understands. I understand. If he is counted out of the ring, he loses the championship of the world. That's the only reason he has saved the belt this long. He deliberately stayed out of the ring. Don't interrupt me. Show some class, will you, pal? The only reason he stayed out of that ring was because he knew if he got back into the ring, he'd wind up back outside that ring to be beaten up by this man. Well, the WWF World Championship is coming home to the Bobby Heenan family, and I'm going to enjoy it on October 22nd when I step in that ring and strap that gold and silver around your waist, giant.
Fans, stay tuned. More action after this.